the name of it. It starts with 4 parts gin, and then 2 parts grapefruit. To top it off, only the finest paste shouts. It's also red, which is my favorite color. Just a couple little drippy droppies. I had been telling a surveyor that I was in the market for a rusty nail to stir my drinks with, and he showed up with it for me.
So at this concert here, May 18th, are they gonna be able to have a rusty nail?
Nope.
And you know it takes a freight train.